sign, you can see that he's obviously been hit, raising his arms to his throat. The third shot, frame 232, hits Kennedy in the back, pulling him downward and forward. Conley, you will notice, shows no signs at all of being hit. He is visibly holding his Stetson, which is impossible if his wrist has been shattered. Conley is turning here now, frame 238. The fourth shot, it misses Kennedy and takes Conley in the back. This is the shot that proves there were two rifles. Conley yells out, "My God, they're going to kill us all." Somewhere around this time now, another shot that misses the car completely strikes James Craig down by the underpass. The car breaks. The sixth and fatal shot, frame 313, takes Kennedy in the head from the front. This is the key shot.